I'm extremely blessed and grateful. On my side, and troubles never trouble me. You shake me till you break me from this bad dream. I'm going down. Now what? Now what? Now what? What a house said, I'm none of house quiet. A love letter came through the mail. It said I miss you. I ripped it up and flushed with the tissue. Try to forget you. I ain't got nothing against you. We human, we all got issues. But I'm tired of being that part of me done died. I see it, then I don't act like I'm blind. I'm confident it won't be one of mine. I know emotions come in line, so I tell the truth all the time. I got no sympathy for no bitch. I admit that I'm rich and I'm lit. Jumping up on stages, I get 200 occasions. Bro, I ain't really fucked the game up. We make niggas shut they trap down. They see how I made it, I'm the reason they won't rap now. See me out in traffic, make a hater pull his hat down. The biggies OG salute me, a stylist can't even stop me. The robbers probably won't get me on my pen. I Lamborghinis, the youngest turn in my city. They try me, I get it cracked. Trapping and they still be getting active. I tell them to chill. I'm trying to run up these M's, pay cash and then he post the crib. I can't show nobody where my mama lived. That's how I supposed to feel. My niece just asked me what my diamonds real. I said, of course. I just played the hand that I was dealt. They had the force. All around the world, they know it's me. They hear my voice. And I done it all in a pair of DRs. Yeah. Young age, learn how to get paid. Big stage, learn where from session A. Big way, he gon' have to get saved. Running on farming. I know I went there for you, at least I said I'm sorry. You know what it was, I told you that I was heartless. I'm emotionally scarred, that ain't even your fault. But don't listen to them haters, tryna feel you here with salt. Hardest revenue coming in, I probably never spent. I just bought my BMW Benz, now that's another Benz. I just cut off all of my friends, and bought my brothers in. I don't see nobody but me, who I'm gonna lose to. I can't move around without two, these niggas lose screws. I can see me taking the lead over the new school. They remember me from selling weed at my old school. Only hit it once and now it's old news. Blew up, who the fuck we knew? Hit my track out, Nipsey Blue. If I get one, you get one too. I really move, how bosses move. I never call myself a goat. I leave that up to the people. Everybody can't go to the top, I had to leave some people. I'ma be forever scheming. Woke up, I thought I was dreaming. Watch my little boy play with toys. I just dropped a tear of joy. Some shit that I feel for him. I been going crazy with this story. Call me baby hard. They say I'll be great, I guess I'm waiting for it. Young age, learn how to get paid. Big stage, learn what's session A. He gon' have to get saved. Running on foreign, she been on the forest. I know I went there for you, at least I said I'm sorry. You know.
Alexa, dismiss. My side, and troubles never trouble me. And I need. And I'ma tell her one time.
For a 12 fuck swap, busting all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box, had to put the stick in the box. Pull off the whole damn seal, I'ma get lazy. I got the mojo deal, people trapping like the 80s.
She say she in love with me, but say you love, I just want your company. I fall in the club for free. I give out daps and them hoes but no ones for me. Cause that type of shit don't faze a player. This type of shit is what make a hater.
You can get the biggest Chanel back in the store if you want it. I gave them the drill, they set it up, I got them on it. I bought a new paddock, I had to watch, so I two-toned. Taking these drugs, I'm gonna be up until the morning. It ain't your car, you just a Lisa, you don't own it. If I'm in the club, I got that fine when I'm performing. The back end just came in and all runs. Five the little cute shit, they all on.
She signed a nigga soul, got the cash out. Told on wipe a nigga, no. Stay slack, slack. I won't never sell my
soul. Oh, this is a wig. A synthetic. Oof, child. I got a review. If y'all follow me on Facebook, y'all knew I was just talking shit about synthetic wigs. Now, it's this hair company. I'm not gonna show y'all who this one is by just yet, but it is an Amazon wig. It's a frontal, 20 inches. She cute or whatever. So, I gotta review her, and then I will link her in the comments. If it's good, I'll let y'all know it's tea. I don't have good lighting in here. The shower and stuff. Ignore somebody. So I have to go make some templates on Canva. I need to send out an email. I haven't sent out an email. This is my sale in December. It's been like a month.
So I need to do that. I've been focused on my local sales, if anyone cares about my entrepreneurship journey. But yeah, this is good. I'm trying not to eat while I'm talking to y'all. And learn some more about these settings on here. I'm trying to learn my camera. Oh, I'll call y'all back. Yeah, my camera finna die. But look at my son, Bentley. He's in timeout because he wanted to run away being fast or being managed. Yes, you wanna go get some coochie. He not even 6 months yet. Snuck out the house and neighbors had to go get him, so he in timeout. Cause you and these fast behind little girls. She was a stray. You could have had this sickly with D word. So he in timeout, y'all.
Mom, I turn it on to you cause I turned this thing on to you cause you I
thank
you.
Okay, I'm over here making, I don't know if this is really good lighting, so we're gonna try over here. Maybe it's a little bit better. Hopefully it is. But I'm over here making some food. I don't really know what I'm making. Y'all gonna see though. Y'all gonna end up seeing. Yeah. It's like this, but I'm making it my own little way, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to hurry up because this gas stove just be going so fast. And then also, this is cooking kind of fast, but that's okay, that's all right. I'm about to put some chicken in there. I'm trying to YouTube, I'm trying to talk to y'all. And I'm trying to TikTok, make Instagram reels. So yeah, we already washed the meat, BT dubs. If you don't wash your meat, you can't eat bars. But anyway, yeah, so that's kind of what we're doing. How was y'all day? Y'all know today is, what day it is? It's Sunday here. It's Sunday night. So I mean, it's already Monday. No, I mean, it's Monday. I mean, it's Sunday morning for y'all. So I almost just cut myself, y'all. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to hurry up. I'm trying to hurry it up. Cause Bernard should be in here. Help me. So, because it's his day to be cooking for real. But I did say I was going to make this. So I'm trying to stick to my words. Babe! You want me to make it like as a stir fry kind of thing? Like, you. Okay. But anyways, when y'all see this, just let me know. I just want to talk to y'all. I want to ask, you know, how's your mental health? How's everything been going? You know, especially with this Omarion bearing. Are y'all staying safe? Are you staying healthy? Are you taking your vitamins? You guys are adults, or if you're young children, you should be taking your vitamins. Because you lose vitamins, minerals by... Listen, I'm no health professional. Okay, no health professional, but I know a little thing or two. So, are you guys taking your vitamins? Are you drinking your water? Are you staying hydrated? Because let me tell y'all, in Korea, you can't do drugs here. Not saying that I do drugs, but you can't. So, everybody, they're drinkers. Like, they drink a lot. So, they have something called soju. If you know, you know. You can get drunk for $1.95. And, of course, I'm going to try all the flavors. They taste like... Don't taste nothing in America. I'll just say it like that. But I've been drinking, you know, because I want to try different things. We're just going to do this. I want to try different things, you know. Let me wash my hands real quick. But, y'all, like, you need to replenish in your body. Like, you should take Drip Drop if you're drinking, so, like, to not get hangovers. Drip Drop is great. I'll leave the link below for you guys. Also, I highly recommend alkaline water. When you first taste it, it does have a different taste. You know, real water drinkers know, no two waters taste alike. So I recommend alkaline water. What's up, y'all? So it is, let's say, Monday. Yeah, it is Monday. It's 9:36. We're on our way to pick up the car. Let me mom's car. So I'll let you know how that go. Stay tuned. I'll show y'all the details of the car and stuff like that when we get there. Okay, y'all. This is a place right here. What is this, a DMV?
Mm-hmm. Well, that's Camp Humphreys DMV. That's,
yeah, this is the current. This is Piontech DMV. This is Camp Humphreys DMV. And we gotta wait. I'll explain to y'all in the car. Oh, you make an open the door for me? Okay, y'all. After 51 years. Where my car? This it right here? Mm-hmm. Oh God, it need a car. All right, y'all. Oh, he did this car bad. This my car, y'all. This is so embarrassing because this thing need to wash. But let me tell y'all a funny story. Matter of fact, I'm gonna tell you when I get in the house because it's too cold to be talking for real. But you got some alcohol in there? Huh? You got alcohol in there?
No.
What's in there? Cause you lying. What you got in there?
Wine,
babe. What kind of wine? All right, y'all. This is my car. I'm gonna tell you about it in the inside. Matter of fact, no. I'm gonna just open this. Did he lock it? And didn't. Y'all can tell a man had this car. It smelled just like man, and it smelled like white man. But I'm gonna tell you about my car. Let me see. He said it'd take a minute to crank, but it was free. Let's see. Okay, y'all. It is cold as fuck. Like, but it's close outside. I just came from outside. So, I'm gonna tell y'all the tea about the freaking car. This is my first time seeing the car. So, I'm excited about a car I don't even know nothing about. Close the door and play. Did my food good. It's my first time seeing a car, y'all. So I was when I first got to Korea, because if you follow me on any of my social medias, you know in 2020 I got a brand new Malibu Chef lot. I put all the miles in the book, okay? So coming to Korea, my mom was like, don't take your car because you're gonna tear it up here. These Koreans do not know how to drive. The roads is like this big. So I'm like, okay, cool. Plus the money I'm paying for my car note over the course of 2 years, that's how long I'll be here. It makes more sense to go get a little $1,000-$2,000 car. So I get here, and like as you can see, our stuff is still not here. This is the military stuff. So our stuff not here. I'm like, Christmas is here. It's my birthday. We gotta buy like, you know, little stuff like plates and all that stuff for the house. I'm like, I just spent all this money. I'm gonna show y'all how I got to Korea. It was crazy. So we spent all this money. I'm like, fuck, I gotta spend $1,000 on this, $1,000 on that. Excuse me. So I'm like, I could have just brought my car here for this. So y'all, I'm like, why can't this car just be fucking free? Why can't it be free? My husband come home, he was like, Captain Connolly, which is his boss, was like, hey, I know your wife probably needs a car. I'm about to leave, she can have mine. We paid $1, if that, for this car. I said, God is good. I'm very thankful for this car, because the way these girls in Korea be buying my hair, my bonnets, one car was not gonna work for us. So I'm extremely thankful, blessed. My car, I need a little, you know, gotta get washed because a man had a car. Okay, so a man had a car, I gotta get it freshened up, detail, all that stuff tomorrow, but it's a free car. I'm extremely blessed and grateful. So that's the tea about the car. But right now I'm on Canva. We working. I'm watching this vlog. What's her name? I forget her name. I'll put it over here. But I'm about to make some spaghetti and meatballs. Who I seen do that? I seen somebody do it yesterday. So I was like, spaghetti and meatballs, maybe some corn cob with a little bit of garlic bread, you know, a little shump shump. So yeah, I'm gonna call y'all back. What's good, y'all? So right now I'm finna go to the post office. I'm so stressed out, y'all. Like, I'm so thankful, so thankful for all the orders and stuff that I have gotten and received and everything. But I ran out of packaging, y'all. So I'm like, oh my gosh, like, I'm so thankful, but I'm like, I'm stressed out. It is cold, it doesn't snow. I got my baby with me, so I'll try to insert some footage. I'll probably record on my phone or something like that. Yeah, I'll play it back. What's good, YouTube? So it is, I just gotta order. I'll have to blur her name, but today is, I think today Tuesday. Yeah, today should be Tuesday. So I just wanna have a little quick talk with y'all. Why does this look like this? Does this look better? But I just wanna have a quick chit chat with y'all because every time I come, I've been looking crazy. And I don't like that. And that was part of my New Year's, not even New Year's, because I started this last year. But then some stuff happened, so I fell off. But I was having my eyebrows and nails and toes and wax them faithfully every 10 to 14 days. I need to get back into that. I need to stop looking crazy and stuff inside the house because I got clothes. I don't got that much clothes here because our stuff still ain't here. I'm going to keep talking about it until our stuff come because when y'all see what I do to this house and how my other house look, y'all be like, okay. But as y'all can see in the beginning of the clip, my freaking, I'm wearing my husband's stuff. I got clothes, like a crop top and some sweats. It's a cute sweatpants, actually. It's from Shein. But it's just, hold me accountable and I'm gonna hold y'all accountable. When I'm, my bonnet don't count though. My bonnet do not count. Cause I be using this as promo. Okay, I be getting sales just from being this bonnet. But also, if you want to order this bonnet, I suggest you, it comes in this color in pink. And right now, let me see. Samaya, please stop. This video should be up by the weekend. So by the time y'all see this video, it should still be on sale. And it's $10. Only $10. It's a 2-in-1. So y'all know this is a quick little promo. I gotta promote myself. But you know when you be waking up after you got that fresh hairdo. Y'all know y'all done spent about $150, $200 on y'all hairdo. Right, you wake up, your baby hair is messed up, your wig a little slanted, or you got a silk press or anything, right? You got a fresh retwist, your bonnet off, you know how you be mad, right? You don't have to worry about that because this right here is going to keep it secure. So this is going to lay them baby hairs down. It's going to keep everything in place. And then the bonnet, of course, it holds the actual hair. So $10. And if you're not where I am, shipping is 99 cents. I'm not doing too many sales this year, so I suggest y'all get on this. Cause, let me see, was that another order? Yes, just got another order. Okay, so, but anyway, I want you to hold me accountable. If I'm looking crazy, be like, sis, are you good? Hey friend, are you good? And I'ma check on y'all because we are beautiful, you know what I'm saying? So we need to be looking the part, you know what I'm saying? Like if you wanna be, they say you look good, you feel good, you do good. So I keep looking outside because I cannot believe it snowed, like, anyways. But yeah, I'm working, I'm actually editing this vlog right now and about to do some orders. I might insert the clip of some orders because y'all, let me actually, I'm ranting a little bit. But it's a little chit chat. So if you don't want to listen to me talk, go ahead and fast forward. But this, so last night I put, what was it, a couple days ago? I think on Sunday, I put the bonnets on sale. So I'm like, cause sales is a little slow because I ran out of stuff, like inventory and stuff like that. And I went on a little hiatus because, like, quick little story time in the midst of the story, I was delivering and letting people pick up orders on Christmas Day. Okay, I had a client come 3 hours away to pick up some hair on Christmas, which is my birthday. So I was like, I'm going to hiatus. But I'm coming with some wigs for y'all. Anyways. But if you want a wig, the link will be right here. They come glueless. When I say glueless, I mean, you cut the lace, you put it on your head, and you go. You know how you be having about 2, 3, 4 kids plus a dog and your man, and you're like, I can't do this today. So you put that wig on your head real quick and run out that door. It's them type of wigs. Like, you don't even know adhesive. Okay. Let me put this right here. But what was I talking about before this? Oh, my order. So this morning I wake up, I'm going to bed, and then I look at my phone. I'm like, oh, I got another order. You know what I'm saying? Like, it was like 11:30. So it was 11:30 and some change, 11:30 and some change, 11:30, and it just kept coming in. So I said, okay, I'm on my phone, do not disturb, because hold on, y'all. There we go. So I'm on my phone, do not disturb. So I'm like, put my phone, do not disturb. So I'm very thankful anytime I get an order, whether it's $10 or $1,000 or $100. I'm so grateful, so thankful. So I'm like, okay. You know what I'm saying? So I wake up this morning. I was supposed to be up at 7. I'm trying to wake up at 7 again every single day. If you would like to join me in that, let me know in the comments. But waking up, you know what I'm saying? Next thing you know, I woke up. It was like 8:45. I was like, I don't know if I slept. So I'm over here about to, just see, I got my car. So I'm about to package up the orders and stuff, and I'm about to go. Then I'm grabbing, you know, my poly mailers, and I'm like, okay, I pulled two out, and I'm like, okay. Then I look in there. I was like, oh my gosh, I don't have no more stuff. I'm like, okay. I start panicking, and it's like everything start going crazy. I'm starting thinking about all this bunch of bad stuff. So of course, a whole bunch of bad stuff start happening, and you think bad stuff start happening because your mind is powerful as you know what. So moral of the story, I went to the post office. I only could ship off two orders today. So I'm like, mind y'all, I just told y'all in the same minute I got four orders. So my husband was like, meet me at the PX. So we go to the PX. I don't see nothing. I'm like, oh my, I'm gonna start crying, because I'm like, we talking, orders are still coming, this order's coming in. I done shared this everywhere. Everybody, I'm at a poll, like I'm getting orders pouring, and I'm like, oh my gosh. And I'm in Korea, so I can just order something from Amazon. So I'm stressed out. I kept looking. We finally found something. And so I'm like, okay, I can make do with this. So thankful for my husband, I was able to make do. So, well, I'm about to go see. Y'all gonna see how the package is gonna look like until my other packaging come. So yeah. But I'm about to go do this order right now. I'm gonna do one on camera because I need to finish editing. So and I'm probably gonna do, what time is it? Technically, it's still within business hours. Technically. But yeah, I'm gonna just do one on camera so y'all can see. I might do the rest, I don't know. But I'm gonna call y'all back. A love letter came through the mail. It said I miss you. I ripped it up and flipped with the tissue. Try to forget you. I ain't got nothing against you. We human, we all got issues. But I'm tired of being tired. That part of me done died. I see it, then I don't act like I'm blind. I'm confident it won't be one of mine. I know emotions. Top of the morning, grim rising, okay? But, I don't even know what's going on. Or did I tell y'all? Did I tell y'all I was going to the post office and stuff? I don't know if I did or not. But basically, I got done with breakfast. I had to go deliver this order. So I went to go. I'm trying to get the best sunlight for y'all. I got breakfast. I did my morning routine. I didn't show y'all all of that, but I'll insert my TikTok name. Well, it's the same thing, The Real Slay Shay. With my morning routine. Like, I'm trying to get a morning routine. So I got up this morning. It was a real struggle, so I didn't go to bed till 2. But I got up at like 7:30. I was supposed to be up at 7, but since I went to bed so late, I gave myself 30 extra minutes. I got to bed like 7:40, got up, brushed my teeth, washed my face, stretched, and then made breakfast for everyone. I made this French toast, eggs, sausage with some strawberries. But I used this different type of bread, and it was good. It's like this French bread. It was really good. But I went to the post office because I had to ship these orders. Gotta ship some orders, right? So I know y'all tired of me going to the post office every day, but whatever. So it was closed. Like, it was open. I could check my P.O. box and stuff, but it was, like, closed. Like, I couldn't go ship nothing. Someone to try the other post office. It's the same thing, but they didn't have no sign up. They just had those little railings down. So I'm like, so I'm just gonna go tomorrow because I'm not coming back on base. It's already like 10:30. By the time I go home to come back, like, I'm just not gonna do it. So I gotta go get some more packaging because y'all are selling me out. And I'm gonna keep talking about these bonnets too, because this is the easiest thing. If you want to support me, if you need a bonnet, if you like your edges, if you want to preserve your hairstyle, you need this. This is something that you need. This bonnet is on sale, 40% off. I don't think I'm having this low of a sale no more on these bonnets. I might, but probably not. So get it while it's 40% off. It's pink. I mean, this one's black, but there's a pink one too. You can get it for your toddlers. My daughter, she's 3. She's been wearing it since she was 2. Oh, it's adjustable. My God, baby, she was wearing it since she was 1. Or maybe she was 2. I think she was 1, though, because you can tighten it. My mama got one. My sister's got one. My brother finna get a black one. I think he has a black one for his locks. Y'all need to get it. But I'm about to get ready to go inside this post office. I mean, this commissary. I mean, Lord. I'm going to the PX to get some more packaging. Then, after that, I'm going to go into commissary because we're having a movie night tonight. And, yeah. Okay, y'all. So, I just left a PX in the commissary. We got some stuff. I'm on the way to the post office now. I'm on the way to the PX. I'm going to phone my sister. I will call y'all back when I get to the house. What's good, YouTube? Well, it's still the same day. I'm currently watching Criminal Minds and trying to do a little bit of work. I got a lot of this vlog edited already, so it shouldn't be too much for me to do. This TV kind of loud, but I don't know where the remote is. But I think I'm about to make some dinner. I was thinking about making teriyaki chicken with rice and like broccoli or asparagus. But I think I'm gonna do like this real country, but rice and egg, fried rice and egg with some sausage or something. I think I'm gonna do that because that chicken still ain't defrosted yet. But yeah, that's all I'm doing right now. So I want to do a little chit chat with y'all again later, maybe tomorrow. Tomorrow, what, Thursday? Today or tomorrow, maybe Friday, I don't know, but I'm in a good mood. I had this new coffee. I mean, this new tea is so good. I have to put y'all on. But anyway, talk to y'all later. Okay, y'all, my chicken was a little naked, but I'm making some honey garlic chicken, homemade, with some rice, and I'm making some broccoli. So, this is what I made. Hopefully, y'all can see.
Dear Diary, I've been working for 1 hour straight, and I'm still not a millionaire. I just want a job that pays $30,000 per hour, none major. Sincerely, Brent the Leprechaun.